more couples until we open the phone lines and turn it over to you. Next up are Susie and Marquis. Let's find out how they've been getting along.
Susie's best feature is she has so much energy and she always has an energy drink in her hand. And she's the last person who needs any more energy.
What I like about Marquis the most is that he's a goofball.
Come on, Susie!
What I dislike about Marquis is the fact that he's always eating. Before rehearsals, he's always having some kind of chips in his mouth, and then he's in my face with the breath, like that.
One thing about Susie that drives me crazy is her fierce hair. It's constantly hitting me in the face. It just smacks.
This week we got the waltz. It was very smooth, very mellow music, and it's difficult.
Yes, our lift wasn't exactly where we could have had it, but we overcame it.
And with the couple doing salsa this week, at least one of them was on familiar ground.
I'm really happy that we got salsa because I could show who Susie is.
The couple will be working with choreographer Alex De Silva.
I couldn't ask for a better couple. She's Cuban, he's Puerto Rican, and the routine that I'm doing is a Cuban-Puerto Rican routine. You guys speak Spanish?
I do.
I know. I'm going to be doing one of the fastest routines I ever choreographed.
Con la pierna izquierda.
I didn't really understand a word she said except for uno.
One, two, three, five, six, seven, back, two, three.
My brain's trying to concentrate and move these little feet of mine. But it's just, it's a lot to take in an hour and a half.
Five, six, seven, one, two. You catch her?
She looked like one of those people from Cirque du Soleil. I can't do that.
It's an easy move, you're just making it difficult. Come on, Cuba.
Don't let this leg come up so high.
Oh!
Yeah.
She's not really a salsa dancer. She does street salsa.
Why are you crying?
I overheard him saying that I'm just a street dancer. I guess he was expecting maybe a lot more from me. I don't know.
And my routines are not very easy.
No.
Because I don't want you.
I know. They're not at all. If I don't bring what I'm supposed to bring, it could be my last week. And it's horrifying.
One, two.
Okay, give them some support. Ladies and gentlemen, Susie and Marquis.
Barro.